And poorly managed. You don't get rich trying to find no money down real estate investment deals. Don't believe infomercial hucksters. Don't expect to buy top-notch rental properties that way. Making at least a 20 to 25% down payment provides access to the best financing terms. You can make smaller down payments, even as low as 10% or less, but you often pay a much higher interest rate, loan fees, and private mortgage insurance. Leverage, or the use of the lender's money to cover the majority of your acquisition costs, can boost your rates of return. But too much leverage can be dangerous if the rental market turns and your debt expenses are high. As the size and complexity of the deal increases, financing options become less attractive. The financing options for larger apartment buildings, 5 or more units, commercial, retail, industrial, and raw land generally require more money down and/or higher interest rates and loan fees. But more advanced real estate investors can enjoy higher overall returns, plus the benefits of easier management and stability from long-term tenants. For low entry costs, consider real estate investment trusts, REITs, and lease options. You can buy these exchange-traded securities, which can also be bought through REIT-focused mutual funds, for $1,000 or less. With lease options, you begin by renting a property you may be interested in purchasing later, and a portion of your monthly rent goes towards the future purchase. If you can find a seller willing to provide financing, you can keep your down payment to a minimum. We prefer the adage of location, location, value. It clearly emphasizes location, but also the importance of finding good value for your investment dollar. Owning real estate in up-and-coming areas with new development or renovated properties enhances finding and keeping good tenants and leads to greater returns. Properties in great locations with extensive deferred maintenance, especially aesthetic issues that can be inexpensively addressed, are another great opportunity. Make real estate investments close by. Buy property within 2 hours away by your favorite mode of transportation. Venture further only when you really know another real estate market and regularly find yourself there for other reasons, or you've found an excellent property manager. Any decision about where to invest starts with an evaluation of the overall region's economic trends. If the area isn't economically sound, then the likelihood for successful real estate investments are diminished. You're purchasing a future income stream or cash flow when you buy an investment property. What you pay for a property and the cash flow it generates makes a significant difference in the success of your investment. The key is identifying which properties sellers have underpriced. Don't rely on the seller's numbers when evaluating a property's potential. Speak directly with the seller to determine the history of the property and their motivation for selling it, but don't rely on historic operating results offered by the seller or broker. Develop your own numbers through evaluating the property with a team of qualified professionals who are specialists in the physical and fiscal management of real estate. The buy and flip real estate investment strategy can work, but it also has a downside. Buying and flipping can be a way to make quick money in real estate if you time your investments correctly in a rapidly rising real estate market. However, flipping can cause your profits to be taxed as ordinary income, and you could lose during a market downturn. Bottom line, real estate professionals and you should value a property based on the projected net operating income, NOI. Project the NOI preferably for the next few years. Projecting the NOI is time-consuming and requires a lot of experience, especially if you plan property changes to increase income and/or reduce expenses. Introduction. Welcome to Real Estate Investing for Dummies, 4th edition. We are delighted to be your tour guides. Throughout this book, we emphasize three fundamental cornerstones that we believe to be true. Real estate is one of the three time-tested ways for people of varied economic means to build wealth. The others are stocks and small business. Over the long term, decades, you should be able to make an annualized return of at least 8 to 10% per year investing in real estate. Investing in real estate isn't rocket science, but does require doing your homework. If you're sloppy doing your legwork, you're more likely to end up with inferior properties or to overpay. Our book clearly explains how to buy the best properties.